Right now, we all need to do it again.